ça les demande, allez, on reprend où on s'était arrêté. Un nouveau camp. On va voir ce qu'est Maxi.
Maxi Rodriguez, I'm the mayor here.
I'm a mayfly. You've probably never heard of me, but I heard about your town when I was traveling north. You've got something strange going on here?
Strange is putting it lightly. It's been about half a year now. Pregnant animals here, even pregnant people, all get infected by stardust and turn into these trees. Not normal trees either. We tried everything to save them, none of it worked. You can go ahead and see for yourself. There's some strange shit, all right. Now, let's get down to business. We've got nowhere else to go, and so far no one else who can solve this problem. 2 months ago, a mayfly going by the name of Talon arrived. We hired him to fix the problem. Instead, he ran away with his deposit. I'm not inclined to trust any more mayflies, but I also don't have any other options. You'd better not let us down like he did.
You have my word. I'll fix this. Is there anything else you think I should know about this case?
Does that big monolith that Rosetta built count? That thing's been here about as long as me. It's been abandoned for 20 years, until all of a sudden, 6 months ago, it lit up with a giant beam of light.
6 months ago?
Yep, right around the time we started getting this tree trouble. I figured there's gotta be a connection between the two. But it's too dangerous around the monolith. No one can get close to there.
I'll check it out then. Anywhere else I should go?
Yeah. An area called High Banks, north of here. It's by the bridge and the south bank of the river.
What is it?
Sometimes junk or animal carcasses wash up there, so it attracts beasts and desperate people looking for food. You might find something useful there.
Why do I feel like you have someone in mind?
There was a woman. The town voted to kick her out, collectively. She was also infected. Later, deep in High Banks, I saw it. Her. She didn't look like Agnes. She became something else, something I can't describe. I think she might have been the very first to be infected.
The first infected person? That sounds useful. When you say she was infected, then was she also...
pregnant? Yeah. I never said life out here was easy.
Masque, gaz, any other questions? Avec mon menton.
Hey, what was up with that mayfly who came here before me? Why didn't he solve the problem?
Who the hell knows? Hadn't seen a mayfly for years. Didn't even know there were any left in Nalcott. Then he showed up 2 months ago wearing his cradle, looking all gloomy, depressed. We didn't have many other options, so I asked him if he could solve our problem. He didn't say much, took some food and batteries as a deposit, then did some research. I saw him coming in and out for a few days. In the end, he crept out without saying a word. All he left behind were some ripped up notes and empty cans.
Wait a minute. What kind of notes? Were they research into deviations?
They're full of broken symbols and jargon. Just impossible to understand. I tossed them into the corner of the market's office if you want to see them yourself.
He really left without a trace?
Some residents saw him sneak out through the north gate before dawn. If he didn't go to that swamp you came from, then he must have gone to a settlement called Greywater, northwest of here. Anyway, we never saw him again. Communications with Greywater have been cutting out recently. So I don't know if that son of a bitch ever passed through or not.
Ok. Donc, qu'est-ce qu'il vend lui? Plein de choses que je peux pas acheter. Et ça, c'est fou les trucs. Un peu de déco, hein. Non, il l'a déjà vu, hein, je crois. Ça, c'est délit, mais... Alors, combien on a sur soi? Ah ouais, bah attends, on va rentrer à la base. On va aller se décharger. Pas débloqué.
On prend un petit coup. Et on est reparti. On va te changer toi-même, d'accord. Ouais. Ça a vraiment de sens, mais bon. Ok. Thank you. Changer la mire. Comment on fait? Non, c'est pas ça. On est bloqué, on peut pas prendre. Ah, on va juste taper une vieille moto toute moisie. On va préférer une petite voiture. Donc. Ça, ça, il y a un beurre. Ok. Thank you. Oh. Carrément. Bon. Let's go. 46 minutes qu'on traîne là. Ça fait beaucoup quand même.
It's a bit worrying that Myers Market has such a strong leader.
You know, most of us would consider that a good thing, V.
Would you? It seems as if the entire settlement rests on one woman's shoulders, and the people here clearly look at her with more fear than admiration. Human relations are tricky things.
What's the difference? At least it's well organized here, and people don't have to worry about dying in the wilderness.
The difference depends on how much humanity remains in Maxie's heart, doesn't it? She seems rather unyielding, but I suppose we'll find out what kind of a leader she is soon enough.
On fait des trucs à ramasser, hein. Je sais plus si c'est ici, je crois que c'est ici qu'il faut que je prenne une photo du croco. Parler quand même. Ouais, non, c'est la même chose, quoi. Non, ça va pas compter. Wind générateur. Ok, bon, on va pas faire le papardi, hein. On va aller ici. Thank you.
Die.
this. C'est pas hyper bomber, saloperie, la chose, comme il y a dame bomber. Thank you. Hey. Présurgiste. Note. Crocodile. Okay. Sérieux. Thank you. Possible, hein. J'ai douté, mais j'ai pas eu le temps d'esquiver. Les boîtes que j'ouvre sont foireuses. Fight avec un fish. Combat avec un poisson. Last box. Oh. Il y a la pelle. Qu'est-ce qu'il y a ? On va jouer de la pelle. Ok. Finisher. creepy ghost. On peut leur tirer dans les pattes, ça les fait tomber au sol et après on peut leur mettre un coup de pied dans la gueule, vas-y je teste. Flingueur. C'est juste ça, c'est juste pour ça. Comment on fait Ah Mais non, mais... Oh putain de merde. Ouais putain, mon oiseau là, il est où là? Il devait venir cet enculé là, putain. Mais c'est quoi ce bordel? Il y a cette touche pour faire partir ce putain d'oiseau de merde. C'est quoi? Et où je perds de merde? Comment on appelle ce trou du cul? On fait venir un oiseau, mais je me rappelle plus comment. Nope. Ça peut sauver la vie, hein. Moi j'ai pas. Je m'en rappelle plus. Je ne m'en rappelle plus. Leur pellicule, intense. Même là, il y a encore un truc à faire. Oh.
A Union explorer's unfinished trip to an uncharted isle. I guess it's worth giving it a shot. These notes should serve as a helpful guide.
Non, non, ne me dis pas que j'ai eu la crache. Sérieux. Oh, j'ai peur. Ok, il y avait crash. Ok. Et bah, on va cesser ici. On prendra. Pour aller là-bas. Ah non, là-bas. Allez, je vous dis à bientôt. Ciao, ciao.